Channel 4 are doing the food season again. It's going to be massive. It's all about Great Britain.
Yeah, being asked to represent your country. Amazing.
The moment I stepped into this team, felt like I'd been here all my life.
We're all relying on our own skills and physical strength, natural ability.
At the end of the day, they asked me to be captain first. Gordon likes to think he's captain. Let him have it.
Fit in body, fit in the kitchen.
Gordon's really competitive, yeah. But he wants to win. Who doesn't?
Q is completely nice guy, annoying.
Ready?
No.
Heston, you know, he's the new guy. We have a lot of respect for him.
Heston does like his gadgets.
I've just got some basic bits of kit that we use. So, freeze dryer, a vacuum oven, distillator, rotary evaporator. I've got a computer system for analysing aroma compounds.
Doesn't really speak the same language as us.
Jamie's a puppy dog, bounding around the place.
The discipline side is difficult for him, but he'll get there, because that's just the lack of maturity.
Heston didn't want to dress the same as us. He's got a silk all-in-one. I think NASA developed it.
The atmosphere is terrific. We're really pulling together and we're there for each other.
This isn't an ego trip. This isn't about us individuals. This is about Great Britain.
We're there for each other and we're there for British food.
The Great British Food Fight. 2 weeks of programmes coming soon on 4.
Guys!